I'll be down to get to the taxi. Better be ready about 8:30. Now, honey, don't be late.
Yes, you're listening to the sound of the Sid Kleiner combo, available as a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or even 6-piece band. Here's a meeting that we're doing at the Fort Myers Sheraton Harbor Place Hotel. Of course, we're equipped to come out with tuxedos or any attire you wish. And we do indoor and outdoor affairs, luaus, 50 nights, country western nights, Latino nights, Italian nights, whatever the theme might be, Sid Kleiner and his musical friends are right there, ready, willing, and able to accommodate. So, we're going to listen to a variety of music played by the band here at the Sheraton Harbor Place, and we hope you enjoy it. Happy listening. As indicated on the screen, friends, Sid can take his banjo and stroll amongst the tables playing all kinds of requests. Very often he's accompanied by his saxophone and clarinet expert, Mr. Buddy Kane. So it's a two-person strolling combo, and sometimes we add the bass player for a three-person strolling combo. Buddy also plays the violin, so we combine violin and guitar, and we have a very interesting, very continental stroll around the table approach in tuxedos or French berets or whatever you might prefer. Interesting effect can be achieved by using the Sid Kleiner Trio. Sid plays the bass pedals with his feet, brings in synthesizer, guitar, piano, organ, and a multitude of other instruments, including flute and trombone. While this is enhanced by a trumpet player who doubles on many instruments, and Buddy Kane on sax, clarinet, and violin. All told, we have the sounds of about 15 or 18 instruments. Excellent for dancing, excellent for cocktail and dinner music, excellent for theme parties, and a lot of sound while using only three musicians on the stage. Keeps the budget down, and yet the sound is as big as you would get out of a 10 or 15 piece orchestra. So that's another option. Very often, Sid and his compatriot, Buddy Kane, just go out as a duo using the synthesized bass, synthesized drum, and synthesized guitar, which offers the sounds of vibes, trombone, banjo, piano, harp, flute, clarinet, and a multitude of other instruments. So, with today's modern equipment, almost anything can be done with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6 musicians. And as we said earlier, just about any theme can be accommodated by this group.
Mm-hmm.
If we did not mention the fact that the combo features something that just doesn't happen too often these days, and that is that Sid Kleiner and his musical friends have an ability to relate to the audience that cannot be appreciated on a videotape like this, or even on an audio tape. There is interaction with the audience that is above and beyond what the average group projects. And this is very important in a country club setting where one likes to promote the feeling that the musicians and the members and guests are having this great party and this totality of enjoyment together. So that is the one thing we like to emphasize about Sid Kleiner and his musical friends. There is lots of interaction with the audience, and people's requests are acknowledged in a cordial way, birthdays, anniversaries, all of these important things are announced professionally, properly, and in a way that makes the guest or the member feel completely accommodated. Now there's another side to the Sid Kleiner sound that you certainly must hear. This is a grand opening done for Ryan Holmes at Crown Point not too long ago. And this will give you some idea of the Dixieland old-timey thing that we can do. This is outdoors. We're in a garage of a model home. People are coming by having some barbecue. So it's a very relaxed atmosphere. But we'd like to show you how we are adaptable enough to cut the cake in just about any type of environment. Let's take a listen. To begin to tell you where this band has appeared would read like almost like a who's who, what's what, and where's where of the Southwest Florida area. This band has appeared at Coastland Center, the Ritz-Carlton Hotel, indoors and outdoors, the Registry Hotel, the Marco Marriott Hotel, almost every major country club of the area. So what we're looking at is a seasoned group of veteran musicians who can rise to just about any occasion where adult, mature music is called for and theme music is called for. So the talent is there, the versatility is there, the adaptability is there. All we have to do is know what the situation is, and we can dress accordingly and groom the repertoire of the evening according to the scope, breadth, and nature of the event. We didn't talk about Oktoberfest, friends, but we do a mean Oktoberfest. In fact, we did one not too long ago at the Vineyards Country Club, and it was so well received that we were recommended to another client who also wanted to have an Oktoberfest. We've done them at Wiggins Bay Club, we've done them at Lely Palms, and any number of places. Yes, we have Lederhosen, and we have all the accoutrements and requirements to make a very, very wonderful Oktoberfest. So think about us for that too.
Turn down hose, Flappy, yes, she's one of those. Has anybody seen my gal? Now if you run into a 5'2" covered with...
Well, we think you had enough of the Ryan Holmes grand opening, and what we're going to do, friends, for the rest of this tape is just give you some segments from our Sheraton Harbor Place performance, variety of music played to a crowd that requested a variety of music. So we hope you enjoy it, and say, we want to thank you for coming aboard and giving us this time, listening to our music. And, you know, we look forward to the day that we'll be able to bring our very special brand of musical entertainment to your premises. So, give us a call at 566-7702. We have lots of dates available for you. If we don't have one, we'll make one. This is Sid Kleiner. Enjoy the rest of the tape and be in touch with us soon. We do care, and we'll prove it to you. Thank you, and good day. Thank you.
that love was made for me and you.
Chicken. best man. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you have some nice informal formalities coming up now, so the upbeats are going to be taking a brief intermission. Remember, following the informalities, we have more dance music, just like we've had in the last hour or so. Lots more coming up. Stick around for the rest of the evening. Where could you go that's any nicer than this place anyhow? So stay here and enjoy.